Arizona Athletics and KGUN 9 is proud to introduce to you another teacher who is a finalist for the Circle K Outstanding High School Faculty Teacher of the Year Award. Tonight, we want you to meet Mr. William Jeffries.
English has always been Mr. William Jeffries' favorite subject, and now he's teaching freshmen at Andrada Polytechnic High School in Vail, doing what he loves.
This is really my dream job. English seemed to be my gig. I enjoy reading, and just trying to get kids to read anything nowadays really was something that I wanted to do.
Mr. Jeffries has an impressive background. He spent 24 years in the Air Force. After he retired, he got his master's degree in education from U of A.
I just love influencing kids and being a part of kids' lives, and I knew that that was my calling, was I wanted to be a teacher.
Mr. Jeffries has been teaching English at Andrada High for 5 years, but not without its challenges.
Finding things that's relevant to kids nowadays is the most important thing, because Romeo and Juliet to them is absolutely, it's my favorite Shakespeare. I love teaching it. It's got fighting, love, death. I mean, it's got everything in it, but they don't see it that way. They see it as it's an old William Shakespeare book. So trying to incorporate modern stuff for them is really what is my drive and something that I'm still trying to perfect.
Mr. Jeffries is one of 9 finalists nominated by Circle K for Teacher of the Year Award.
Well, I love the fact that my principal and the people around me thought so highly of me to nominate me, but I'm really crazy humble because I know there's people out there better than me.
And when Mr. Jeffries isn't inside a classroom, you can find him on the football field.
So not only do you teach English, you're also a head football coach.
Yes, at Empire High School. It's my 5th year as a varsity head coach. I'm super excited. We made the playoffs this year, first time as a head coach, and because of those guys right there, not anything special I did. I just got a great bunch of kids, so it's
exciting. How do you find time for all of this?
I have a great wife. That's how I find the time. She lets me do what I love, and that's been the biggest thing. She's awesome.
Happy wife, happy life. The winner will be announced tomorrow evening.